Hi, VlogHonest, it's Alex Day, again, and just gonna make a quick video since I'm going on vacation soon. Don't know when today, but it's today we're going, and kinda have to make a video today. So I thought I'd talk about, casualties, but that makes it sound like I'm gonna kill someone. I mean, like, casualness within these videos, whereas I've been making them where it's like, oh, a Ninja Alex and a VlogHonest video could be interchangeable. Except I refer to you two. And it should be more like, oh, like this should be a lot more casual, and I'm not really doing that, so I think I gotta start doing that where it should be more of a conversation than more of a Ninja Alex video, and I'm gonna start getting through that, me and you, well, you two and me. So I'm getting ready for the vacation as I'm making this video, and I'm just gonna edit it really quickly, and it's going to be very sloppy editing, just cause, you know, I'm going on vacation and I just need to get ready. The shirts I'm bringing, I like these. I'm bringing my TARDIS shirt. It's like, if you see Charlie McDonald's Nerd Off video, he has the same TARDIS shirt. So if you want to see a better look, because I don't want to unfold it, I'll unfold this one. I'm bringing that one. And I got my gray shorts so I look even more Russian. And this shirt, because I'm only going to be there for 3 days. With the doctors. Yeah, TJ showed it in one of his videos. That's kind of boring, but still. TJ, did you watch Torchwood? Because I'm like halfway through the third season and I'm not going to be able to finish it for a few days. And that makes me really frustrated because it's really good. Did you watch Torchwood? I think I've asked you that. The only thing is that it's a lot more adult than Doctor Who, so if you haven't watched Torchwood, it's a lot more adult and there's a lot more homosexuality in it. A lot more. I mean, there's a lot of heterosexuality in it too, but the sex. There's a lot more sex in it than Doctor Who. And I haven't watched Sarah Jane Adventures, but I'm assuming that Sarah Jane Adventures is like even more like kid version than Doctor Who, and then Torchwood is more an adult version. I don't know though. I have no idea, because I've never watched Sarah Jane Adventures. But RIP, you know, I'm sad that she died, regardless. Damn, I can play guitar. See you on Friday.